Morning, sir.
Very good morning, children. Most welcome in this poem practice session. The name of your name is Martha. Let us participate in it positively. Just practice after me. Once upon a time.
Once upon a time.
Once upon a time.
Once upon a time.
Over and over again.
Over and over again.
Martha would tell us her stories.
Martha would tell us her stories.
In the hazel glen.
In the hazel glen.
Hers were those.
Hers were those.
Clear gray eyes.
Clear gray eyes.
You watch.
You watch.
And the story seems. Told by their beautifulness.
Told by their beautifulness.
Tranquil as dreams.
Tranquil as dreams.
She would sit with her.
She would sit with her.
Two slim hands.
Two slim hands.
Clasped round her.
Clasped round her.
Banded knees.
Banded knees.
Clasped round her banded knees. Clasped round her,
clasped her
banded knees,
banded knees.
Clasped round her banded knees,
clasped round her banded knees.
While we on our elbows,
on our elbows,
and stared at ease,
and stared at ease.
Her voice.
Her
narrow chin.
Her narrow chin.
Her grave is small.
Her grave is small.
Lovely head.
Lovely head.
Seemed half the meaning.
Seemed half the meaning.
Of the words she said.
Of the words she said.
Good. In this way you have to practice at home. It has been composed by Walter De La Mare. Thanks for participating in this poem practice session.